Greetings and welcome to a new OTYS Go advice video. In this video, I will show you how to block or deblock users within OTYS. Perhaps a colleague has left the company, so you might want to remove his or her access to the system. You don't necessarily need to fully remove the colleague, but you may just want to block the user profile. It's an action that can easily be reversed. So, you start at the OTYS dashboard. Now click on your own name at the top right corner. Select the option User Settings. This will take you to the next screen. So now you can pick a target user you may want to block or deblock. Let's block an existing user. Click on the limit option and select active users. Now pick a user. I'm blocking Timothy. Sorry man. Be careful not to block your own account, otherwise someone else would have to deblock you in order to give you access again. Now on the filter text field, look for the keyword blocked. And now you can see the search result. Account detail blocked. Click on it. Click on Enabled and save the settings. This means Timothy won't be able to log into OTYS anymore. Now, suppose I want to deblock him. Perhaps he has returned to the company, or maybe we're just friends again. Sorry, Timothy, no hard feelings, man. Let's refresh the browser, as if we were to return to the page. Now click on Limit again and select Block Users. Repeat the previous steps, select Timothy again. Look for the keyword blocked, click on account detail blocked, and now you disable it. Timothy is back in business, as if he never left. That's today's OTYS advice. Good luck.